गुड मॉर्निंग सर,
वेरी गुड मॉर्निंग।
प्लीज टेल मी हाउ टू डू ब्रेन योगा।
यू सी, यू हैव आस्क्ड द मोस्ट इम्पोर्टेंट क्वेश्चन एंड व्हाट आई ट्रूली बिलीव इज दिस इज नॉट ओनली योर क्वेश्चन बट इट हैज टू बी अ क्वेश्चन ऑफ ऑल द स्टूडेंट्स, इन फैक्ट ऑल द पीपल, नॉट ओनली स्टूडेंट्स। ब्रेन योगा इज अ काइंड ऑफ योगा विच हैज बीन प्रैक्टिस्ड बाई अवर ऋषिज एंड महर्षिज इन द एशियन टाइम्स एंड दे इन्वेंटेड दिस टेक्नोलॉजी to activate left as well as the right brain. You see what happens. If you are very good in mathematics, that means you are very logical. You know how to apply the logic. That means your left brain is most activated. If you are very creative, let's say you are a good painter, you are a good artist, that means your right brain is very activated. So to maintain the right balance in our life, with a very right attitude, with the right lifestyle, what you have to do is, you have to activate both your left as well as the right brain. That means what? You have to synchronize both the left as well as the right brains. So our Asian saints, they invented this technology, and the technology is very simple. They taught, like, what is this? This is called lobe. This is called lobe. We call it ear lobe. So when you give an acupressure to this left ear lobe, it is connected to the right part of your brain. And when you give a pressure to the right ear lobe, it is connected with the left part of your brain. So what you have to do, first of all, you see, it is very simple. You have to press it again, this left hand, press the right lobe. And try to remember, in the very beginning of your childhood days, when you used to do something bad inside the classroom, your teacher used to give you punishment. And what was that punishment? Upar niche baitho, be murga, murga bano. And what we used to do like this. Like this. हम लोग ऐसे क्या करते थे? We used to do like this. Am I right or not?
Yes, sir.
So now you have to do exactly the same thing, but in this fashion. So with the right hand, give pressure to the right ear lobe. With the left hand, give pressure to the right ear lobe. And then what you have to do is remember one thing. See, what we are saying, it is yoga. And what do you understand by yoga? In 21st century, the most I must say. The people have this conception about yoga. Yoga means judna. It means union. It means communion. What is the communion? Communion of body along with the mind. The mind and body both has to be integrated. And how integrate? By the help of breath. What is the medium? The medium is the breath.
Grin.
So when you go down, you have to inhale. And when you go up, you have to exhale. Is it clear? So now we are going to practice it. Look at me very carefully. And do it at least 40 times. So again, with the right hand, left ear lobe, with the left hand, right ear lobe, and very slowly inhale, exhale. Inhale, exhale. Inhale, exhale. Now practice it. When you go down, inhale, when you go up, exhale. Feel your brain is getting energized. Your brain is getting the necessary oxygen which is required to keep you healthy, to keep you physically as well as mentally fit. Feel it. Now, this is the pattern in which you have to perform this. What is the prescription? You have to practice it once at least 40 times. Do it early in the morning, 40 times. Do it in the evening when the day ends. I mean in the evening, again 40 times. If you practice it continuously for more than 2 months, you will find out what are the advantages. Because people, they are most interested in knowing the advantages. So what are the advantages? The first advantage is the decision making will be very clear. You will get clarity in your mind. Those students who are unable to focus, who are unable to concentrate on a particular thing, I mean their subjects or anything, whatever is their job, they'll find it very easier to concentrate, to focus. So I prescribe this Super Brain Yoga to all the people not only to the people of India, in fact those who are watching my video, you can practice it right from today onwards, and please post comments after 2 or 3 months if you find it good. Thanks a lot. Very good morning to all of you. Stay healthy and stay fit. Thank you. Thanks a lot.